Hi, this is Rahul Kapoor and welcome back one more time to our podcast. And today I'm going to be talking about the multitasking bug. Yeah, have you heard of it? Doing multiple jobs at the same time? We call it the multitasking bug. To do two things at once is actually to do neither. Maximizing on available time to get more results is one of the mantras of today's generation. Living on the edge, performing 24/7 seems to be an exciting concept. But in reality, does multitasking really work? Does it really bring in the desired outcome? Do people achieve extraordinary results? I mean, I'm asking you, do you think they do? Multitasking is the ability to perform more than one task at a time. Like while driving to work, you simultaneously answer a phone call, eat a sandwich, browse through the headlines in the newspaper, and even listen to music on radio perhaps. At the office, you juggle between emails, phone calls, queries from colleagues, meet with vendors, manage administrative work simultaneously. Once you're at home, you watch your favorite TV show, prepare for business presentation, reply to a few text messages on your phone, assist your child with his homework, and eat your dinner alongside. On introspection, you may be satisfied with a number of tasks that you attended to, but spare a thought to the anxiety it generated, the mental and physical stress it caused, the risks you took on the road, the insensitive approach in dealing with your child, and the countless number of things that just happened mechanically. The bigger danger is that once you are bitten by the multitasking bug, you unknowingly allow it to creep into all aspects of your professional and personal life. In the beginning, you might just get excited about your ability to manage multiple tasks at one time, but in the long run, it may well be the cause of poor productivity and eventually burnout as well. While it is okay to perform a few administrative tasks simultaneously, most other jobs require focus and concentration to obtain the desired results. Evaluate your workday and identify the most productive time blocks. Now dedicate this time slot to complete important tasks. Minimize or avoid interruptions during this time in particular, and make it clear to people that you do not wish to be disturbed during these hours. Avoid distractions in all forms of emails and messages and phone calls. Stay focused on one job, complete it, and then move to the next one, and then the next one. You need to make a conscious choice to spend quality time with people at work and at home. The advantages of this choice are many. For instance, you may find ways to delegate or even dump a few unimportant tasks. You will be able to obtain better results on jobs of importance, and you will be at peace with yourself and enjoy your work as well. Health and happiness will set in naturally, and most importantly, you will be safe and sound with people who matter. In conclusion, understand the fact that the computer perhaps was meant to multitask. The human brain wasn't. The human brain is not a machine, and hence it is not meant to perform multiple tasks at one time. Multitasking is a state of constant, self-induced distraction that results in extreme consequences to human and cultural well-being. So here's my advice. Take one thing at a time and do the best that you can. Enjoy the task that you do. Be completely involved in it, and you're going to enjoy being in that moment. This is Rahul Kapoor saying goodbye. Until the next time, you please take good care of yourself. And if you like this podcast, then you know what to do. Like, subscribe, share. Bye.